Everybody, and welcome to Satisfactory ASMRLife. I'm Melissa, and today I have Papa Satisfactory. Call him that. I encourage you.
No. My name is Satisfactory ASMRDad, or all my friends call me Ness. Not Papa Satisfactory.
Okay, Papa Satisfactory. Today is a very, very, very special day. Super special day. Excitingly special day. Because
we did receive the gift box from who?
ASMR Shanny. Link in description.
Very exciting week. We received two gift boxes this week. They are super special. We are very thankful. So we'll start off by saying thank you, Shanny.
So much.
Shanny's been with our channel, or with Vanessa's channel, for a long time. Always sweet, always encouraging. One of the nicest people I've met online, being a moderator for her channel and also on my channel. I am a fan. I am a Shanny fan. AKA Shenanigan.
Yeah. This is some
awesome. Ooh. Tag team the ear. Mommy's gonna kill us for the mess. First thing first, I see some amazing things. We're going to put out a
pumpkin. It's a little jack-o'-lantern. It's so glittery.
It is just in time for Halloween.
So much glitter. Can I get it on the floor? The floor.
You're really not supposed to scratch it and damage it upon that sound.
No scratching it.
She is a messy glitter person. That is really cute. It has a button underneath that. It has a light up feature probably.
We need batteries.
We get him some batteries.
We do. Since we can't have a real jack-o'-lantern in the house. But they smell like rotten tomatoes afterwards.
Not only that, they attract a lot of fruit flies here in the city. But we get small ones from time to time. The next step.
Ooh.
Can I have these? Can these be for me, please?
You have more socks than I do.
But I kind of like these. These are fat socks.
High fat socks.
They're gonna go. I don't think you can do ASMR sounds with socks. And, you know, demonetizing reggaeton music. Next up is, of course, don't. These are Vanessa's absolute favorite.
Yes.
If you know Vanessa, you know she loves her fake nails.
You're so pretty, like a vampire. They're red,
they're black. You look like a vampire.
Insult.
And of course, Vanessa could not do or wait to unbox anything. And another one of Vanessa's favorite things is candy. But since she can't wait for anybody, she has to open all the candy. I'm surprised, Shanny, that there's even candy left in this box.
Almost
hesitating. And Airheads are one of Vanessa's favorite candies.
Mine says it tastes like Play-Doh. They don't taste like Play-Doh. And my favorite flavor is too.
Next up, another one that Vanessa could not wait to open. Yes, you can eat those. Okay. As soon as the box came in the house, it was basically ripped open and candy. I'm almost sure she didn't sleep for half the night with the amount of candy. And then I took away the box and hid it under my bed because I know how Vanessa is. And what candy? Are you seriously open every single bag?
That was me and Sophie. They opened that.
More delicious candy.
Yeah,
I'm gonna send you Vanessa soon, Shanny, with all this candy.
This little pops are really good.
And another pair of knee-high socks. Shanny, you know me so well. Can I have these for you?
I'll let you have.
Back at it again with the nails. Yeah. I'm gonna keep digging in here. This is pretty awesome. This is a garland.
What?
With batting features. Let's put it against the wall. Can I do some triggers to Vanessa? Treasure hunter in the house. That's why we can't keep anything ground level. We find one of Sophie's toys. Well, that is the end. Oh, wait, one last one. These are my favorite chocolates. Well, thank you so much, Shanny. These gifts were amazing. Delicioso candy, delicioso gifts, some socks that are going to be taken. We really appreciate you. Friends forever, fans forever. Love you.
Bye.
Have a good one.